Good morning, students. I am Master Mahesh Mohan Mithunkar, and my guide teacher is Geeta Kamaji. We are from Harman Bajaj Joshi High Secondary School and Institute of Vocational Studies, Harman Bajaj, Goa. The title of my project is Remote Control Hygienic Mop Drive under the sub-theme of Health Hygiene and Cleanliness. Nowadays, it is very difficult to get made to work in house, and also due to COVID pandemic lockdown, people were not able to call their servants at home. And it is very difficult task for working people to manage both house and office work. So, it made me think for the solution of these problems, and here I came with an innovative idea of making remote control hygienic mop cum dryer, which will reduce the burden on working people as well as not working.
In this model, we contain one sanitizer tank, one tank of disinfectant surface cleaner, one remote control toy car to move this model, and there are two water pumps to dispense mopping solution and sanitizer, which will do their work independently. So, after mopping and sanitizing, we have a system for drying, that is, with the help of fan placed below the mop. To function it smoothly and long lastingly, we have given a connection of batteries and switches to the toy car and the pumps. We have also made a use of cylindrical waste trolley to give the base support of this model.
This model works on the principle of motor, water pump, which mop and sanitize and also dry the area with the help of remote control system. I would like to thank SCRT for giving me opportunity to participate in this exhibition. Also, I thank our principal, Govind Raj Desai, my guide teacher, Mrs. Geeta Kanoji, and my friend, Sairaj Harmar. Thank you.